Right on the button.
Rodriguez's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Nice punch by Connor. Oh, and he lands another. Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows the power and the placement. It was placed perfectly. And now he's got his opponent.
59 total strikes have now landed for Yair Rodriguez. And just 42% accuracy in terms of the land rate against Connor.
Didn't like that look in.
He's got him hurt here.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?